Bertuzzo hit, taken away by Simmons, and a shot. Score! Braden Schenn!
And he is around the league, and a great shot by Braden Schenn off the left post and in.
Boy, the Flyers really fed off. Their best sequence of the game was that prior shift.
Going down to the butter. Here's a chance for O'Reilly. Ryan O'Reilly!
Hit the stick in the lane, but they do not seem to have the ability to, you know, to intercept that puck. I think we've seen him do it time and time again. He has natural instincts for finding that pass that's going through the passing lane. And Mike,
the goal, Boychuk got knocked down. Gardner shoots, he scores!
Rask is out of position. Now he's deep in his net, fighting through. He looked to the right, and the shot went to his left. A great adjustment by Gardner, just a hesitation through a crowd, and the goaltender
trying to jam it up the wall. There the Ducks come away with the puck. A centering pass, and they score.
It's a nifty little pass underneath the stick. Silverberg just fires one blocker side. Boy, that got in there in a hurry.
Out for the moment. Here's Palat dashing it. He scores!
Palat just protecting that slash away from Phaneuf, who was going to get a penalty on it. That slash right there. He kicked that left leg out to protect the puck. Then it was flipped that puck right up over Bernier. And the Lightning get on the board.
Across the line. Sends it back in front. He scores! Gustav Nyquist!
He knew exactly where Nyquist was on the play. Backstrom coming back on the play, was out of position defensively, and just that little redirection, and Nyquist puts it in.
Let's try in an NHL shootout. Benson and Grubauer scores! What a play by Kucherov as he drags
it. Takes it, goes back for it, and Grubauer just is overcommitted. Now we're tied.
It's a good heads-up play by Subban to get the puck there. It changes directions at the last second because of that deflection off of Peverly's stick. And Rask is helpless in goal.
Subban's best year 2 years ago when he scored 14 times. This is the first one.
Condrey across the line. Now some Condrey going to the net. Nice toe wrap. Scores! What a brilliant move! For Condrey across the line. Condrey lets the shot go. Scores!
Play that puck just as Bolesky got there. He's still behind the net. Bolesky in front, and that's an easy goal for Cogliano. Smith wouldn't. Here comes Cogliano. Has Bolesky with him, and he scores! He snuck it short side. These two teams played. Gets it ahead, and Cogliano gets the hat trick. First of his NHL career.
Gets a little bit of separation there and shovels a backhander through the five hole, and I think the Coyotes are going to get